This is Gary in Camp Tool, Texas, and this is Thursday, about 9 in the morning, and this truck has been running since Sunday, this Suburban. This is where we've lived at in here, and we had 6 inches of snow, and they started doing rolling blackouts. Well, I found out, this is the God's honest truth, that the main power company in Texas was selling our excess electricity. We knew that anyway, that Texas generated to other places. Well, when we needed it here the most, they still done that. And we went days without power. We've been living in this truck since Sunday, and but across the street is Trinity Valley Electric Co-op. They have not been without power not one time. That's when I knew the rolling blackouts was a bunch of shit. It was a bunch of crap, and people started investigating and stuff. And we have a good governor, Greg Abbott, governor of Texas. Got word of this, and he's investigating. I cannot say their names of these companies because of retribution, but people in the state of Texas know who they are, and we didn't have to have rolling blackouts. We didn't have to go without electricity. My house, the pipes are froze up. We've had power, it's been on since 5 o'clock this morning in the house. And my grandbaby, she's staying with somebody else. And my nephew, his wife and kids are living here with me. And they could only last 2 days, and they had to beg to go back to her parents' house to let them in with them babies. Thank God. You know, two little boys. I mean, one's 5 and the other one's 2. Oh my God, I got choked up, you know. But I love snow. Everybody that follows me knows I do. But it wasn't supposed to be like this. So you got your fire dragons that are running this thing. And I can say what they really are, but I won't, because you cannot do that anymore on any of these social media sites. You cannot say it because they will shut you down. Free speech is gone. I can say they're all three-letter agencies, just like the FBI, the CIA, the NSA, the DOJ, where there are companies in Texas that are making money, you know, bookies of money, and the fire dragons that are running the show. Look it up, you know what I'm talking about, the fire dragons. I cannot say who they really are. I can say this, they're not human. And the rolling blackouts, Trinity Valley Electric across the street, where I'm looking over there, they didn't have the rolling blackouts. So that blows the rolling blackout thing smooth out of the water. Greg Abbott, our governor, is investigating it, and hopefully justice will be served. Because people have suffered. People have died at the hands of unnecessarily. And if you look at the homeless population in this country anyway, they treat the illegal aliens better, the ones coming across Mexico. And the person that's in the White House now that stole it, had a bunch of help stealing it, it's not supposed to be there, ain't even got a whole brain in his head anymore. He is not even supposed to be there. And then there's a barricade around the White House. All the people have took over our country, United States of America, and they got an agenda. and they're fire dragons. That's what I call them. But they're not human. And the ones that are, they sold their soul, you know, and you know, they're gonna pay, you know. But God bless me and my family so much because we've survived this so far. You know, I love so much. A lot of people don't like it, and I totally understand that. This has been no fun. I'll say that, you know, and I guess be careful what you wish for, because let me make sure it's still recording. Yeah, be careful what you wish for, because there's a little bird. God bless their heart. They were drinking this water yesterday because they knew the freezing rain was coming. There were so many birds, quails around here. I mean, I can't even tell you. The red-bellied birds and little tufted titmouse finches like you see there on that tree, you know. And they were drinking the water as it, we had a little sunshine. Still had no electricity, you know. And so some of the water was in the road and they were getting their share because they knew this was coming. And, but... hopefully this is moving out now. God bless my friends. God bless them. I love my friends and my family. Pray for me and my family. And me, a little bit about me. Diabetes is darn all kicked my butt. Kicked the hell out of my ass. My feet are numb all the time anyway from diabetes. But they've been frozen. My fingertips have been frozen, and we've all suffered. My kidneys are hurting me so bad. There's not anything I can take. I've been drinking water, you know, like crazy to try to, you know, flush the acids out of my body because of this stupid diabetes that I have. And I'm not on top of that now. I need everybody's prayers. There's people out there sicker than me. I have friends, you know, that have cancer and stuff, and that are sicker than I am. And they're always in my prayers. Me and my family had a prayer group. Me and my family would pray all the time, because when we do that, we assemble and pray with a prayer group that, that's the power from that going up to God is so much. There's some redbirds over there. And a male, that's a female in the tree, and a little male on the ground. I guess, yeah, cardinals. Yeah, little cardinals. I think that's the state bird of Kentucky. I've seen a bunch of mockingbirds around here, the state birds of Texas, but I'm wishy-washy going from one extreme to the other, not staying on what I'm talking about. I have made more videos. I have no internet. I've been buying my neighbor across the street's Wi-Fi to contact people. The power came back on this morning. It's been on about 4 hours in the house. We have no water. Rolling blackouts was a bunch of shit run by Fire Dragon, and it's under investigation. You know, there's been no justice how they stole the commandeered this country, so who knows what's gonna happen about that. But everybody knows the truth about what happened, and it erected that the whole White House thing was an act. They were all actors during that storm the White House thing. They're all actors paid by the Democratic Party, you know, which is full of nothing but Fire Dragon, you know. And the sham impeachment, opening statements by Eric Swalwell, the spy who shagged me, you know, I mean, he's been with his spy forever and knew it. And that Nancy Pigliosi knew it the whole time. They need to be taken out of the White House. They need to be taken out of our Capitol. You know, I don't know if there's any help for this place anymore. You know, because I know Jesus comes, you know, you do the right thing. What he put forth for us and gave for us, and we, when he comes again, what we'll get, the reward will be, you cannot imagine what it will like when it being in paradise. You know, and that's so true, you know, to accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, and he gave everything he had for us. He loved us, God in the flesh, you know, walked the face of this earth, you know, and God in the flesh, you know, flesh and blood, you know, and he gave, he bled out for us, you know, and oh my God. Oh my God, man, that is so overwhelming. You know, I choked up, you know. And this is a rant, you know. And kind of touched on what happened here and what's happening around this country that shouldn't be like this. God gave us everything we needed. It's the fire dragons that's held it back from us. And there's certain words that you cannot say anymore because they got them computer programs that snag them. And then the next thing you know, they throw you off and pin you down and spank your ass, you know. You know, just punish you, and you cannot even respond to it. You cannot even fight back. You know, that crazy kind of power is demonic, and please forgive me for not putting forth too good of videos here lately. And I pray for my friends. They're always in my thoughts, always in my prayers. And God bless everybody, my family, my friends. God bless you all. This is Gary in Kemp Tool, Texas. I want to thank